Halfway. hardest thing for me is that have you already diabetic? So can you eat the chocolates?
Not often.
So you can taste them. So that's a little bit it's strange that you're a diabetic, but yet you can't eat the chocolate as a business.
And you like the food and the creativity of it, the muscle just not good enough.
So it's really the creative kind of process and the spontaneous process that you love.
Yeah. Whew.